Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Doom 3 The Lost Mission, as brought to you by my amazing supporters over on Patreon. And today, we're looking for a plasma thing, and being generally irritated by this game. Fuck off! Jesus Lord! Oh my god. I am also irked that when you are reloading a gun, it locks you into the animation and you cannot switch to another weapon until you are done. Like that? That's some bullshit right there. Cause I mean, you know, if you're carrying like an arsenal of guns on you and one runs out of ammo and you're in the middle of a fight, you're gonna totally take the time to reload your current gun as opposed to just grabbing one of your other guns. God, you guys. Surprisingly tough on occasion. Look at this, we're a cover-based shooter now, guys. It's all chest-high walls from here on out. Oh, you fucker! I hate those guys! I don't know how to dodge them. Like, that's what irritates me about those, is like, okay, he's winding up, so I'll move to the right, and he hits me anyway. So it's like, I don't know. Alright. Solve that problem. Seriously? What is that? It's absurd. Oh my god, dude. Just, ha! The imp friendly fired him. That's gold. And this asshole. But yeah, it's like, anywhere I move, like, it feels like I can't dodge those dudes' attacks. I've done it a couple times, but never intentionally. Can I just, all right. That's probably what I need, which means I'm sure as soon as I pick it up, we're gonna get just assaulted by everything. No. We have storage. Maybe some, exactly what I was looking for, some healing. Apparently also some, I don't know, something that goes into a PCIe slot. I have no idea what that'd be. Frickin' like old school modems or something. Well, those look like fan exhaust ports. I don't know, I'm not gonna identify future tech computer components. Alan's pretty mangled though. I should probably be spending my time doing something better. Like, you know. I wonder if these things can crisis. Haha, the obvious joke. Fuck off, oh my god! This shotgun, I love it, but like outside of point blank range, it is not nearly as reliable as I would like. That's right, shoot the health station. Our one erstwhile ally in the entirety of this place, and we're gonna shoot it. Because we're Doom Guy. Not really, and that's what we do. All right. What a twist. I never would have seen this coming. Ow, you dick. Oh my god. Wow, all right. So this is gonna be a no-go on the shotgun. The plasma rifle did pretty well last time. I wanna try a rocket launcher, I think. Wish we could set like grenades as mines. Well, that worked.
I see you have the inducer. I'll unlock some doors so you can make it back through operation.
Thanks, dick. Why didn't you just unlock them in the first place? Oh, wait. Linear game design. That's right. Like, seriously, where am I supposed to go? God, I hate those guys in Doom 3 and Resurrection of Evil 2. It's just like a shitty enemy. It's like, I don't even know. Like, I mean, here's something padding around. That's it. It's like, at least in, am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Where's the hole? No. At least in like Doom 2016, here we go. At least in Doom 2016, like, I hated the pinkies in that, but at least I knew... Ice. At least I knew why. Whereas, like, this is just, like, shitty enemy design. I know, surprise, surprise, but... Oh my god! I love my super shoddy, but when I miss with it, sadness. Making sure. Okay, so if we lower the lift, what awaits us? What am I doing here? I don't even know. Are we going? No, we're not going. Can I just like? Like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go, so fuck it. Everything's horrible. Also on fire. Oh, there's a revenant up there. Okay, I was like, I heard something else spawn, but I don't know what. I see you up there, dude. Oh shit, we're out of oxygen. I didn't even realize. Fuck. My hit points. Oh, we're dead. Just end it. Yeah, I didn't even realize we were on oxygen there. All right. My bad. Okay, so where does this thing go? Alright, so it's just down on the next level. Oh! Alright. You know, I kind of appreciate that. Like, it's obnoxious and dickish, don't get me wrong. But it's fitting. Come on, Gohagen. Give these people air. Oh, fucking bullshit seeker rocket, nice. Can't even be mad, legit. Well, how do I get up to them? That's, I guess, my next question. Let's see. Can I just, like... Oh, yeah, look at that. All I need now are the double jump boots to get over there and, you know, everything will be right in the world. Alright. First things first, we're gonna hit that immediately. Okay. Now we got these things to deal with. I got rockets too. Ah. Our accuracy is about equally terrible. Oh, is it coming for the door? Is it coming for the door? Ha ha! Coolant levels. Fascinating. Okay. For once, I'm not the one getting screwed by the wind-up time on those. Ow! Son of a bitch! Fucking... Took too many bullets. More storage. I might actually have the key to these. Let me look, because we did grab... I want to say this one? No. Good joke. Retire cash free. Haha. Wait, so this is apparently just the zombie room then. You too? Alright. Where is it? There it is. I was gonna say, I bet you there's a PDA in here. Okay, does this have the codes? Probably dumb employees. LARPing with extra chainsaws. Oh, that's great. The staff got hold of a grabber gun and started flinging office chairs and operations. Oh, that's great. I don't know, LARPing with chainsaws, that's pretty creative. Alright, what else? Ah! Fucking. Ah. Is anything else? No. Doing some scans and stuff. I come in here one more time and just check and make sure there's not like a code written down or anything. Nope. Alright. I'm not too particularly worried. Making sure. Nope. Fuck! God, you guys hit hard. That's okay. We got a med kit right back here. Whew. I don't know, like, some of this stuff, some of it's not bad. It's just all, I don't know. Yeah, I've been waiting for that. A for effort, though. I apparently just picked up a medkit I didn't even know was here. Alright. I'm a save. Cowardice. Axis stare. I wonder if we're gonna get ambushed along here. What a twist! Ow! I was gonna say, like, what am I stuck on? There's nothing here for me to be stuck on, but no, apparently they spawned in a third thing behind me. As per protocol. Alright. Teleporter staging. Are we just coming in on the other side then? Fucking A! I'm waiting. Seriously, is that gonna open? Oh my god. Like, I literally know you were just, wow, all right. So apparently one super shotgun round and two rockets. So a super shotgun round does the damage of two rockets to one of those things. That's impressive. You got your fucking thing. Hey, wake up. What am I doing with this thing? Ow. There.
You're back. The inducer is working perfectly, and the teleporter is ready for transport. Here's the situation. There's a teleporter outpost in the other dimension, and it's still operational. It's very powerful, and it has a range that could lead those demons all the way to Earth. I would disable it myself, but it requires two people to do it. One person at the outpost to initiate the teleporter, and another person here to transmit a power surge to destroy it. I know it's a lot to ask, but you'll need to go to the other dimension, find the remote outpost, and initiate the startup sequence. You're our only hope of defeating this evil. I've got the teleporter ready to go. All you need to do is go into the chamber and initiate the sequence. I'll handle the rest from here. But before you go, I want to give you my personal account of what happened here. It explains everything. The advanced teleporter, how the madness started, everything. It's over there on the console.
Oh, so you're not actually gonna... You're not actually gonna tell me. It's all through a fucking data pad. Naturally. What do we got?
My name is Dr. Richard Meyers. I'm a research scientist. Stationed at Exis Labs.
Alright, can I do anything to make it so we can actually hear him talk? Let's go into the option. No! Because there's only one fucking volume control!
We'll be hearing this. I wanted to alert someone. The disaster at Mars City. What has been unleashed across this planet?
Yep.
Is it unimaginable?
Just activate the computer. Compelling, you guys. It's compelling.
Teleportation will commence in T-minus.
Let's get this shit over with.
They found a Martian.
We apparently found a Martian. Oh, hey, we're back in hell again. New and interesting.
I'm detecting a faint signal from your location. I can hurry. Find the outpost.
All right, so now we have the biggest shotgun, and by that I mean the BFG. Oh, I totally forgot about the little babies. Oh man, I don't have a chainsaw anymore. I wonder if I missed it or if it might just not have been in this. I honestly don't remember. So do I need these? No. Do I need any of this? No. It's so hard to dodge. Ah. Man, come on, just chew. Shoe. All right. These are like the weirdest enemy to come out of these games, I think. Like zombie baby things. Oh shit. The ragdoll. Like, I don't know. I think part of the reason that it gets me is because of how the bodies ragdoll. It seems like no part of them has any particular weight to it, and they're like just all flopping over and stuff. And that's not how it typically works. What do we got? A Rivener. All right, that's a seeker. Not a seeker. You're dead. Ow. There was the seeker. All right. Got a couple pinkies, which. Just gonna go ahead and. Oh, that is just wonderful. Just wonderfully dumb in like just a stupid, funny, good way. Hell Knight? Hey, look at that. Alright. Go full on Doom 2 here and just kill it with a pistol. See, like, this is what I would like more of in this game, is like wide open areas like this. And like, they could throw a bunch of enemies at me. I'd be okay with that. I mean, so long as it's not like hit scanners or whatever, because that's just like, that was bad in Doom 1 and 2 when they would do crap like that. You know, they could throw like half a dozen Hell Knights in here and be like, figure it out. Like, that would be okay. But no, they never do. Instead, it's just, you know, like, it's all or nothing. You know, because like, that wasn't challenging to do that. I assume this is where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna go ahead and save just in case it disintegrates me. Alright, let's see where it takes me. Betrayer! What? No, just... flame on fire zombies, alright. And... yeah. Okay. Look at him go, guys! It's like Thriller all over again. We got Lost Soul. Or whatever the fuck they're called in this. These aren't Lost Souls. I can't remember what dumb name they gave them, but they're Lost Souls. Man, playing this is making me want to play Doom 2016 again. That was actually a good game. So what do we got? Alright, so we have some plasma cells, so we can go ahead and. Where is it? Use our plasma gun a little bit here. they have, like, certainly, even on veteran difficulty, like, ammo has been a non-issue this entire time. That's kind of a little disappointing. Like, this is where I would expect to see it. Oh, they're finally throwing some barons at us. Nice. Not this guy. I think that one in the back's a baron, though. I can't. Are you a baron? No. That is. Well, maybe not. I can't tell. The shadows. Nope, not a baron. Like, this is okay. You know, give me an arena and make me shoot shit in it. Like, I'm totally up with that. I would play a Doom 3 that was like that, because, like, honestly, the guns and stuff generally don't feel too bad in this. Oh, shit. Oh, that's kind of cool. But, like, the guns and stuff don't feel bad in this, so, like, they might have to change some stuff. Like, getting rid of the stamina bar, which actually they do in Hell, so... I don't know. Like, I guess that's one of the big things about this is, like, I could see how this could have been a game that I really liked. But as it is, I really just can't stand it. Alright, and on that note, we are at 20 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time we're in... I think are getting kind of close to the end. I don't know if we'll finish it next time, but I think it's coming. Until then.